Today we're recording my final music video for the days. I'm going back over some photos to some memories and just signing, like, just typing in what when it was. And let me tell you, it's more difficult than it looks.
Sandra is walking like through memory lane, but at the same time making a decision to make something new.
I mean, the coolest thing is, I think, that after all the memories, they stop, because then we, you know, come to present.
The goal, I think, for everyone here is to inspire others, to maybe reflect a bit more, and maybe not bother so much about other people's expectations. There goes the years I spend my time on you. There goes the
months of powering through. There goes another. Well, this scene is full of memories from, from my life as an artist. I mean, it's nostalgic, it's sentimental. It's like 6 years of my life. So, yeah, it's coming to an end. So this is my body double. Well met. So I'm singing the song to myself, basically. You know, it's kind of a, you know, I'm leaving everything behind that I've done.
Try to make it look like a beautiful day in Sandro's life, something excellent, a wonderful memory, and blend that in with the other shots. So we have these two dimensions of the same life.
I'm here with a group of friends, you know, from my private life, which is great. So it's, we're having a blast. I mean, to be here in like an amusement park and just have fun, it's a dream. So it's the best way to end a career. Right, we're done here, and then we just gotta do the car thing. And then it's a wrap, but it's a couple of hours.
At the same time here, we are shooting a film for 29K.
Where are you going?
Which is a fantastic nonprofit that works with mental health for free for everyone in the world.
Question myself and my direction. For me, it was just like a fantastic moment to do something nice about me ending my artist career and talking about it a little bit. To show people that it's essentially, it's just the choice you make, and it's really up to you to decide what you want to do with your life. This is my last reflective scene. I mean, it's kind of sentimental, isn't it? It's the last music video I'll ever shoot. But I have to be honest, it's actually a relief. I know what I do the best, and it's music. And this has been a really fun ride. But yeah, it's time, isn't it?